My name is Matt Solomon, and I'm a senior second baseman.
I'm Peyton Pocock, a redshirt freshman pitcher.
My name is Brent Kirsch, a third baseman, and I'm a senior.
Ty Roseberry, first base. I'm a freshman.
My name is Tanner Spencer. I'm a senior right-handed pitcher here at UNK.
Yeah, the UNK facilities are great. Starting with the locker room, we have brand new lockers. We got a new couch in there. We got three TVs. The guys play PlayStation in there every now and then. We just updated our weight room. Super nice.
They're for sure like top notch with the batting cage with three tunnels is super nice. We can hit in there all year round.
The facilities here at UNK are first class. They put us in a position where the onus is completely on us. The platform's there for us to get better. So you either choose to do it or you don't. There's no excuses as far as facilities.
My favorite parts about the facilities here at UNK is that you can come up here anytime on your own and do your own work. We have codes so we can come in here 24/7. If we want to come in late after doing some homework and get some hacks in, so I really like that.
The weight room. We just got a brand new weight room, and it's like nothing I've seen as far as a sport-specific college weight room.
Definitely our hitting facility, especially this year, getting the new mounds, built-in mounds, and then now our new weight room.
That, obviously we have our own hitting tunnels, which is nice, and then I like the locker room a lot because everyone gets their own brand new lockers and TVs and stuff.
Well, that was 4 years ago, and that was when the locker rooms weren't done and we still had our old weight room, but what really caught my eye was the hitting facility. That's top notch in the MIAA.
For me, it's the best in the MIAA. I know that Central Missouri had made some field upgrades when we were there, etc., but the stadium itself has a really good atmosphere, and obviously it just feels like home for us.
Compared to the others in the MIAA, it's awesome that UNK's facilities are all right here on the baseball campus. Also, it's nice that we have turf infield and we have a big grandstand that we get to play in front of.
With being from Owosso, Oklahoma, I've had the opportunity to travel all across the country playing at many different high school and collegiate facilities. And thanks to the Kearney community, the UNK baseball facility can be considered one of the top in the country.
I think just the way that our coaches treat us and then just the facilities that we're fortunate to have. I mean, going from all of the other schools in our conference that we get to play, their facilities don't add up to ours.
Well, I think what separates it is that, I mean, everything is kind of like centrally located. We have our lounge area where we can do homework, we have our locker room, we have a training room, and we have our lifting facilities right here.
I'd have to say the equipment, ever since I've been here each year, the equipment just keeps getting updated and updated, and we just get top-notch things. For one example is the hit tracks that we just got. That's gonna go in our cages, so that's a real, real nice thing to have.
For me, it's the culture. You know, Coach Day, it's one of his life's work to promote a really, really good culture within the UNK baseball program, and I think we have a competitive baseball program within the players, and the platform is there for us, you know.
The past is the past, you know. It's a new day, bro. My day. You gotta do it now.